for firing the shot. It's most unusual, incidentally, that such a thing could happen because of the unusually tight security measures that are ordinarily taken by the Secret Service who guard the president. And normally, any vantage point, a rooftop, and windows which command a parade route are carefully scrutinized and carefully guarded, and men are usually posted on rooftops along a parade route, particularly if there is any reason at all to suppose that there might be someone in the area who would have such ideas as assassination in his mind regarding the president. These precautions, of course, are taken by the Secret Service for all presidents, as they have been for many years.